Yes. We beat Shattuck this year.
Yeah. Public discussion.
How'd that even turn out?
45 and Shattuck.
Shattuck, 45 and Cole?
60 to 14.
Yeah.
I guess Shattuck, or Cole played dirty. They played dirty. He played dirty.
How did Cole beat us again?
Very good.
After we beat Shattuck. Easy there.
Easy. You wanna move anything up or not?
Not so nothing.
Okay. Minutes.
Wait a minute, no public?
Nope.
I didn't know if that was public.
I was just saying it was.
That was public discussion.
I thought.
You wanna know why Cherokee got, yeah.
Should I put that in there?
That's pertaining, that's, I'm not gonna do that, right?
Well, we could get.
That is what makes you sick, though.
No, it couldn't. Or it could be emergency disaster. It could be bad.
We got highway commissioners, you know, highway.
Hot, yeah.
Well, I really figured Cherokee's gonna beat Cole.
I did too, but once they didn't, I sure didn't give Shattuck a chance. So we beat Shattuck pretty convincingly.
By 14, this is.
But we dominated them there. They scored last to close the score.
I'll do one between Kyoto and Dewar.
Make a motion to approve. Second.
All in favor?
You move to approve a lot of things.
Well, you start.
Your name is just on that, they don't make any of the water.
Weekly maintenance report.
Well, last week I took 3 days off. I mean, get some things done, had some personal things going on. I do know that we are really close to getting everything done except for the generator. We're still waiting on a few items for the generator. Fact that we've got now, they're installing the units in the booking room right now, so they can try to get them within a week. Probably start next week. Courtroom, they're putting up the outside tiles. Can't put up all the tiles until they have their ceiling inspection on the third floor, because they didn't do the third floor inspection when the inspector was here, because they weren't even close. So they said they wanted the first, or basement first and second floor inspected, so they'll have to come back to do that. Inspector, the mechanical inspector will have to come back, state inspector will have to come back and do another inspection on the second floor on this side of the courthouse, because this side doesn't have any heat. They had to run that line from the basement all the way up, the supply line on this side. So hopefully, Luckinbill's in Lanita's office right now, soldering up those lines up there and doing that. Electrical guys are only here once a week now, on Fridays. Because they're pretty much caught up. They've got, you know, odds and ends stuff to do. The roofers are supposed to be here today to finish up to start the roofing. And then we'll go from there. And then the sheetrock guy will be on the second floor today. He worked all weekend on the first floor, finished up a lot of things there. Textured some of the chases and some of the hole patches. But other than that, I think everything's moving right along. So just had to catch up. 3 days off, so I appreciate it. Thank you, Tom.
Even though warrants payment.
rental over there? You just comfortable.
I still live wrong. Some data system.
The welfare?
It's all with the data.
Well, you know, there was a holiday in there, then there was an ice storm.
That ice storm was during the holiday?
It was after the holiday, actually.
We were still close to what happened, so.
Went to the safety conference on Friday. They had a lot of people down there. They had a class on the public survey sector thing.
University of Texas. Thank you. Big man.
And then I got a call Friday.
Oh, well, she just played Sugar Bowl song.
We're sweet and
better.
So.
We've been better for Tom's amazing.
True.
Why do you say that? You
know why you said that? Why are you even provoking?
What time is supposed to be?
Yes, noon.
We come back Monday, right?
Yes.
All except you. I know.
And she also needs to plan the electric.
Why, you need?
Lines and things.
I need payroll before you guys leave me, because we'll have to do it.
Then.
And my Christmas break.
Anyway, they're coming back on Tuesday.
You told me about 18 to go to payroll to do this, and I'm like, you sure you're gonna be here?
I gotta remember to add her child along to the insurance. Is she sure it's gonna be here before the
other year? Well, I'm guessing pretty well. She's after
you just get in my office and close the door.
So don't worry about it. I'll bring the laptop computer wherever you're at.
Yeah, 20 breaths, you can
right. Everything else we can take care of.
Yeah.
Monday? She's only taking a week off.
Yeah, that's usually the best one.
She's taking maybe a big one.
Well, she says she's bringing it.
I'm anxious to.
True, new name to baby payroll.
Baby payroll.
Baby payroll.
I'm not gonna argue with it right now. Somebody argued at church yesterday, it wasn't pretty.
And I miss all of this stuff.
All in favor? You have two state titles and a state runner-up, do I get a word, Shirley?
Doesn't Guffey graduate?
Yeah.
Seven out of the eight starters graduate on offense.
Yeah, that's what they were listing, but.
We need to have a damn warning for Chad Rhodes.
Yes, but this elementary and junior high teams are coming.
Did you get the sixth grade class this year with that?
Yes, Amos District and County Sheriff.
Have you seen Michael Lyons lately?
Hmm?
Have you seen Michael Lyons lately?
Yeah.
Oh, he looks like a man-child.
District two.
He does.
There's a big difference.
God.
Did you get the general government? He could fit in with the high school kids pretty easily, really. You could blend him in.
God, there's more than once a general government. I think there's between him and some of the other kids on the grade school team, huh? Him and Gabe, and then like Jammer Coleman.
Woo-hoo.
I mean, Saturday at Alba, Blake Evans played basketball, and he had a bandana on, and he pushed up, he looked like Jackie Moon from Semi-Pro.
It's for a blanket when you stop and catch up.
Oh.
Okay. I'll make a motion to approve. All in favor?
Alright.
Yeah.
Monthly officer's report.
Okay.
Same thing over and over.
Well, they can just.
Okay.
That's it. Should have been 28-20 when we played them. I listened to that, you know, Cole right, and Cherokee. I'm saying, what in the heck's going on here?
And it really wasn't a bad game, though, you consider 28-22 at half that fourth quarter.
Like they just ran out of steam at the end.
They just tried to arm tackle too much.
So I just knew Cherokee was
going to
play. Yeah. And I've been an official for 24 years, and I don't mean to be a homer. But there's no way that you can't have a block in the back or a holding. He runs from side to side three times.
Mm-hmm.
There's no way. You run to this sideline, run back to this sideline.
Run 40 yards to get
Yeah. It's just inevitable that you're going to have a block in the back or a holding. Because you're constantly turning. You're constantly turning.
That's all we're saying.
they didn't have one.
Maybe seven.
But we just didn't play one.
Couldn't believe they didn't throw any flags for taunting the kid.
No.
Like, that's what I couldn't figure out. And then I heard one of the rest of the brass, like, you know, I guess our kids were drawing. Like, you can tell your kids to stop.
Yeah, he told them to always stop. For a semifinal game, we had to be efficient in the first round. And the second round, you'd think you'd have outstanding efficient for a semifinal.
I remember because the motion to prove.
Needs to.
We played in Stillwater, one state. Two of the guys were 90 years old, almost.
Yeah.
They couldn't.
I would be real bad about that, too.
All favor.
Yes.
You want to do it? We have to be timed. Preparations.
I skipped it. Sorry.
You're all right.
My writing had done went past that. I need some more paperwork.
I do.
You do, especially give them. Sorry for me. It's a season for giving.
I've had to deliver.
That caused me angst too.
All right, 100, I'll give you one free.
One free problem because our football teams. Okay, halfway you use that one, you'll give me that one.
Since chicken and just
that's what play Tuesday. From my understanding, talking to people, they'll still play Tuesday because they can't postpone anymore.
Yeah. Yeah.
I don't see what's wrong with the clock. They need the case in there.
Yeah.
But you know, not to the moment.
That don't sound like it.
But is that a different
OPEC's going to lower their production in here?
He's got it. He's got it. No, that's the sign to do it.
I think so. So it's one that they cannot not
take that to the bank.
Chisholm girls are number two, and we are number one.
Yeah. Should be an error.
Yeah. I'm just surprised when, that they made it to the finals in state.
Yeah.
Boys or which about seventh grade or what?
Elementary.
Fifth or sixth. Yeah, seemed like level pretty good.
And junior actually.
Yeah.
I wasn't as impressed the first game, but the one of the games was the basketball was over that.
Cherokee junior basketball team had a good victory the other night.
Mm-hmm. That was a good game.
Yeah.
That way you go.
I left early.
If it wasn't for Bill Watson and the other dude, Kyle, I guarantee you the other official would have had that lady thrown out.
Yes.
She was bad. She said, because of you guys, you're going to get somebody hurt, and one of those somebody is my son. Get with the second.
I thought she was coming on the court, too. She came marching down that.
Old Bill Watson just stood there with.
What, from Cherokee or from DCLA?
DCLA.
Well, I asked Morris Porter, said, you going to go over and take care of her? He's, no, I'm done over it.
Yeah.
They can have some, the fans get pretty wound up.
Yeah, she was fired up.
She was fired up. And then.
I'll leave her do. He's eight. So I'll go ahead and do it.
I think we might as well go ahead and do it.
We're gonna skip the monthly expenditures and go down to alcohol, allocation alcohol beverage tax.
We didn't have to say on that.
I move to approve. Oh, appropriations. Second, all in favor? Sorry.
Who did appropriations?
What?
Who did appropriations?
You did.
Oh, I was doing for alcohol. Well, I did for appropriations too.
I thought you was doing for appropriations.
You called the alcohol.
I was doing alcohol.
Purpose really worried about Helena being behind. I said, so it's gonna be.
What's confusing that?
I should put it in that too.
This is the most confusing I've been all morning.
There's a bit of a place for it. I'm so easily distracted.
Okay, now we're down to Luckinville, right? Luckinville payment, Pete Nair.
Charles did get back and he said that the payment is approved, that they had completed all of that. So I attached the email.
I move to approve. Second, all in favor? Do I have to sign something somewhere?
Well, I signed that email, I guess.
On front here?
Yeah, I'll put it up there.
Open bids for vehicle for FFK emergency manager. I got open them all. Want you to open some? Baker Ford, 2630. I got a watch for one Ford. There's nothing on the front page. Washburn Ford is the first option. One is $25,843. Option two is $28,531.
What's the difference?
This one is for $26,403.
Which Croft?
$26,403.
Sorry.
That's it.
I'm sorry,
what was
option? Chad, you want to read the options? You made the most of the comparison. Option two, running boards, cruise control, power windows and locks, aluminum wheels, sink, and fog lamps. That's why it didn't see whatever sink.
So that's extras on option two, basically?
Right.
Yeah, we need to walk the hard.
On option one's factory options are four-wheel drives, and repression contact price, it's the same thing, so what we're looking for, special order, 2 to 3 month delivery. And I don't know what the Chevrolet is.
Is that a 2016?
Huh.
Has to be.
Option one?
The, yes.
Yes, 2016, the other one's 2015.
The other one's in stock.
Yes.
2015, so it should be going on.
But, he made most of the table to look at them.
Who's that?
All in favor? Aye. Sorry. Open bids for tanker forever, oh boy.
Only one bid.
They don't want nobody to get in here, do they?
You guys want copy of those? Sharon, do you want?
It wouldn't cut hot butter. Can you believe how they did this? I gotta carry a small pocket knife because in my mouth sometimes I have to eat one.
You said I did not say.
I think when these girls take off, it's
not the one
that
stabs you.
I know.
It must have been sealed. So
it's sealed, all right.
I won't be able to use that again.
Don't have to. Get your knife, Chad.
There you go.
Well, I've got it now. Here's
the turn.
We can see it open.
I have to save those, so.
Well, hell, it's all stuffed in there so tight you can get it out. Totally destroyed it. Oh my god, people.
The knife on the table is sharp.
That's your Christmas gift, a new pocket knife.
Right here. You said you can have it.
They just said I could have it.
No, I did not say that.
Let's take an anything, tell me. Get them on Sunday's turn. Carry a small knife in case you have to eat it.
Okay. There'll be in there. There'll be a little tab that says price on it.
It's all in there, right?
Fast and tech. Is that what their name is? Fast and tech. Rescue time.
Blanchard.
Yeah. Blanchard is it.
He's making noise.
Have I got what?
Who got your bid?
We tabled it.
We tabled it.
Mm-hmm. Should they see one way?
To compare them. There's pretty close. And they're going to compare the options.
Total cost. Some of them offered more options. Some's delivery dates. Things like that, because you know, $200 if it's 3 months here, 3 months faster, it's worth, you know, that just have it. So, and one listed like running boards and stuff, some of the others didn't. Did they have them or not? Or because I mean, if we got add running boards, that may be $100 higher and cost $300 for the run boards on, so. It's here somewhere.
It'll be under a tab. It'll say pricing on it.
Yeah, it was, yeah, I had it. $244,823.
I text Brad and told him that we only had one, and he said he was not going to be able to make it, so I asked him to pull on his table, and he said, please.
I'll make a motion to table it. A second. All in favor?
Aye.
Monthly highway expenditures. I'm going to approve it.
We don't do that.
I did. Huh? Quotes for assessor for reconstruction door and award code. Quote.
Donna?
Mm-hmm.
You
want to?
Donna?
I called up three people to see about moving my door. One of them sent me a quote. Another one came up and said it was more job than he wanted to do. And the third one did not come up until I sent the bid in. They said they didn't want the job anyway, so that wasn't it. So I said, okay. So I have one quote from Silver Services out of Inn to move my door, to fill in the existing hole, to patch around the wall, where they took the wall out, and to fill the hole in the wall where the in the election office where there used to be an air duct. So
isn't that one? I move to approve. Second. All in favor?
Mm-hmm. What was the quote for?
$6,150.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Resolution from Fairwood.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to know. It's County General Plan for that. I'll be on today. County General Plan for that. Assessor Plan for that. I
guess it's County General.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Resolution Fair Board election filing period will be January 4th to the 8th. Election will be on January 14th.
Could not get it in. There was no, we have to have this filing period open for 5 days. There's no week that we have 5 days that I could still get it in there after publishing for 10 days. So we just moved it to January. So the filing period will be the 4th through the 8th. The election will be on Thursday, January 15th in Huon's Barns.
Mm. Yeah.
The 14th or the 15th?
You got 14th on agenda. 14th on agenda.
Ooh. Well, we can table it then. We can redo that one. What is that Thursday? I don't have a calendar. I think it was the 13th or 14th. I can change it on that resolution.
Yeah. Okay. County Commissioner 3 days. Federal members 5. Interesting.
14th is Thursday.
Yeah. So it is 14th. It's correct. We'll change it on that.
Okay, well, I'm going to go ahead and move to approve.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye. Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Emergency disaster resolution. Excuse me. I'll make a motion to approve. Second, right?
Mm-hmm.
make the motion adjourn.
Second.
All in favor?
Just both of them or?